Unprecedented work is being done now by the scientists at the Moat Marine Lab down in Sarasota. Their studies of great white sharks are showing us things that we haven't seen before in the animal. Rob Munoz was there today talking with those scientists about their work.
Well, believe it or not, great white sharks have actually been seen off the coast of Tampa Bay. But the whole point of this research, though, is to understand more about this animal we hear so much about, but know so little. This great white shark's name is Lydia. Scientists from Moat Marine Lab only have 15 minutes to attach equipment and sensors to an animal 14 feet long and weighing about a ton. That's what they send back that's most valuable.
With this finding of Lydia and another shark that we saw there that we did not catch, we now understand that maybe they're a little bit closer to the shore than we thought.
The equipment strapped on Lydia is at least one of these, an accelerometer that will measure where and how she moves.
We bolt it to the fin or tether it to the fin. It has to be securely attached so that every movement it makes is reflective of the shark's movement. And then we have a release device that allows the whole thing to pop off the fin and float to the surface.
And in just about a week's worth of monitoring, I found Lydia was hanging around the southern waters off the coast of Jacksonville. Even just catching one of these and analyzing different samples is work that's rarely, rarely ever seen.
One of the sharks that we're tracking now, Mary Lee, the big, big female, 16-foot female, is rewriting what we thought we knew about the migratory habits and the habitat preferences. So every one of these tracks is revealing new information for us.
The blood samples tested at Moat are also giving new information. And in the process, the scientists say there's also a public safety aspect to the entire thing.
If great white sharks are in fact hanging off our beaches on the eastern seaboard, we should know that. We should obviously know that and be aware of that.
The whole point of this research is to track these sharks throughout their entire lives and finally, finally unlock the secrets of the great white shark. In Sarasota, I'm Rob Munoz, ABC Action News.